the tournament here, FIFA Pro, is for players without contract. What do you think about the tournament? How is it?
Yes, a good tournament. Every player can show themselves. And there are many scouts here, so maybe they'll find the club. And I think it's a very good tournament, very good chance for the players.
Can you tell a little bit about your personal story? Where have you been and what causes that you are in this situation now without a contract?
In the youth, I played for Feyenoord. And I played three matches in the first team. Then I was on loan at Excelsior Rotterdam. I played there for 3 years. And they didn't extend my contract, so now I'm looking for a new club.
What are your goals? What are your expectations? Where? What level do you want to play?
I want to play at the highest level in Holland, if it's possible. Otherwise, in another good country. But if it's a nice chance for me, then I will play there.
You're still quite young. Are you ready to go out to play in a foreign country now?
Yes, I'm ready. As a football player, you have only 15 years to earn some money. And you got to make the most of it, so I'm ready for it.
What's most important for you as a player? Is it to get on the pitch every time, or is it to be in a good club where you play for championships, or what is it?
My goal is to play every game. I love playing football since I was a kid, so that's my goal. I want to play every game. I don't want to sit on the bench and do nothing. I want to play every minute.
And this tournament here is for every player without a contract in Europe. Why do you think this is so good for all your players? Is it because it's so hard to find a club otherwise? Or why does this tournament make it so good?
Because it's one place where many players come together. So there also come many scouts to this tournament. So they don't have to travel to every country. They can just come here and watch, I think, 100 players without a contract. And maybe they'll find a good player for their clubs.
What do you think about the level the players compared?
Yes, I think it's a good level. And it says a lot about countries, what the level in their countries is, because these players are without a contract. So I think the level is very good.